I will get the Chaos Emeralds.
Use the machine to dominate the world and build a legacy of my own.
Do you really think it will be that easy?
Hey, boys, it's a spy!
Let's blow this shit.
Later.
I'll show that little bastard! I'll become the mighty Ozaru and crush him into the... Where's the moon? Where's the damn moon?!
Hi, Doctor. How's it going? What? What do you mean they escaped? That's okay. I will go after them myself. Can you tell me the password for the space colony control? Tricking that old doctor is just too easy. All right, it's time to get to work. The password is Maria. Maria, I've heard that name somewhere before. Oh, well. This is it! Research Project Shadow, the ultimate life form. Let's see now. What in the world is this? This can't be right. What is Shadow, anyway? I guess I'll just have to take the last pieces of the Master Emerald. I'm ashamed to call myself a hunter. Long time no see, treasure hunter. Did you find my emerald?
That's a good one, your emerald. Talking to you is a waste of time.
Hand over those master emeralds. Give them to me.
Memorize Knuckles' pattern. When he stops, that's the time to attack.
I have no choice but to fight. There's no more scary thing. I must protect the Master Emerald.
Now, bring back those jewels.
Anyway,
don't belong to me.
What in the world? Keep your hands to yourself. Don't touch me.
Is that how you say thanks to someone who just saved your life?
Saving my life. Don't think I owe you one. You just wanted to hold my hand, didn't you? That's why you saved me.
This isn't a joke, you know. Think what you want, Bass Girl. I was saving the Master Emerald.
No matter what you say, it sounds crazy.
What?
Fine. Then just take them. They stink like echidnas do.
If that's what you thought, you should have given me them in the first place. Sorry if I hurt you.
We should get going.
What's Rouge up to anyway? This is strange. It's showing energy readings from two separate Chaos Emeralds. Did they really think they could trick me with that fake emerald? Wait, Shadow. I'm the one who should be telling them the end is near, not you. Now is the time to end this long, drawn-out battle and find myself a place in history as the ultimate genius. If something happens to me, I'm counting on you to finish the job. Hurry! The moment for attack has come. It's now or never.
Piece of cake.
Darn, why do they always leave a sweet little innocent girl like me alone?
Well, well, young lady. Is there something I can help you with?
Mr. Eggman!
If you value your life, you will tell me where Sonic and Tails are. Let's take care of business first, shall we, Sonic? Hand over the Chaos Emerald, slowly, and then we'll talk about your girlfriend. That is, if you really care for her.
Handing over the fake emerald? I can kill two birds with one stone!
Put the emerald down right there and back off!
Turned into a big-time villain, Doctor!
Whoa! You thought you could trick me with that fake emerald, didn't you?
So, how did you know it wasn't the real one?
Tails!
Because you just told me, Fox Boy. For a little space ride. The capsule clears the colony. Bam!
I'm counting on you, Tails. Amy, take care of yourself.
Farewell, Sonic the Hedgehog.
Sonic!
Farewell, Sonic, my admirable. Now we have some unfinished business to take care of. If you give me the real emerald, I will release you both. That's my promise.
Sonic!
Huh?
Sonic is asking for the first time to do something for him. I won't let him down. I won't give up! What have you done to Sonic? I'll never forgive you for this.
I guess he was just a regular hedgehog after all.
Legend has it, when all seven Chaos Emeralds are collected, the power creates a miracle. I have six of them. They're mine. All mine.
I don't think so.
Shadow.
So that was your plan from the very beginning. Or was it a direct order from the president? Now I know who you are. You're that government spy, Rouge the Bat, aren't you?
So you did your homework, is that it? I would say that's an invasion of privacy.
I could say the same thing about you.
It looks like things aren't quite going your way, but it's my job. job was done. I thought it was time to take what's mine and get out of this place.
You are one pathetic creature.
Look who's talking. What about you? Here are the results of the research project called the Ultimate Life Form. But if this picture is of the real Ultimate Life Form named Shadow, then exactly who or what is standing in front of me?
This is Dr. Eggman. I have found all 7 Chaos Emeralds. Someone is trying to get my Eclipse Cannon. There's not much time left before the cannon fires again. Can you get over there?
If you want to live, leave the Chaos Emeralds where they are. The fake emerald is good enough for me.
Do you actually believe that you're the real Shadow?
No
Even
doubt.
Even your memories might not be real, you know?
Even if my memories are not real, it's still me, Shadow. And I will fulfill my promise to Maria. It's the only thing that matters.